A Phoenix man accused of stabbing and killing another man while in the cafeteria at St. Vincent de Paul. Police say 32-year-old Charles Solis attacked the victim in the St. Vincent de Paul dining room near 7th Avenue in Jefferson. The victim, 46-year-old Jeremy Canal, was stabbed several times in the torso and the arm, and he died right at the scene. Solis was booked on a first-degree murder charge. Well,